Aaron Rodgers, who now we know has never had any say on anything. He's like, hey, nobody really listens to my shit over here, but I just want to let the world know Kumerow's f-ing good. The next day they cut him. Right. Now Aaron's back and he's talking up another unknown guy. Kaufusi?
Yeah, Bronson Kaufusi.
Bob Domofsky, the people's writer, asked an incredible question to lead off.
I can't wait to see what Kaufusi does in Buffalo this year. But anyway, if you didn't know Morgan was from Ashwaubenon, did you know?